issues when he was well placed to retain the title, but he's been one of the most consistent performers in marathons in recent years. He warmed up for this with victory at the Great North Run, and now after two third place finishes, Tamer Etola is a major marathon winner.